improvements are being planned for a busy East Durham intersection. The improvements are needed because of safety concerns associated with left turn crashes on North Carolina Highway 98 or Holloway Street at Lynn Road. To address this crash pattern, NCDOT has proposed building eastbound and westbound left turn lanes on NC 98 at the intersection. In addition to improving the safety of the road, the project will also include facilities to improve multimodal transportation and connectivity in the area, which has a high concentration of zero-car households. It will do this by adding multi-use paths, pedestrian crosswalks, ADA accessible curb ramps, and bus stop improvements. The total cost of the project is nearly $1.8 million. We'll contribute $500,000 toward that amount, and NCDOT will pay the rest. More information about our current transportation plans and projects can be found at durhamnc.gov/3034.